men killing the woman. We'll talk to a man who shot the video of the incident. We'll also ask Charlottesville's mayor about the city's preparation and response to the router.